Got a little quick tip for you. In this heat, we're told to keep hydrated and everything, but sometimes you see some bees struggling on the floor, so I'm going to keep some water, try and keep it cool in the van, some sugared water, and then I can take this off and then just fill the top and then obviously give them if they want it. That's great and it can help.